It's been a while. It's basically midterm season, and the midterms that I have done so far, I've done my Paradise Lost presentation, which was not really a midterm, it was more like 2 weeks ago. Reading poetry presentation, Paradise Lost essay, and yeah, that's it. Those are the things I have done. Basically, I have my Renaissance poetry essay and my reading poetry essay left to do. Renaissance poetry essay. I met with my professor today to just discuss what I had in mind and make sure that it goes in a direction that is valuable and good and what I should focus on, because I'm doing it on The Fairy Queen, which is this massive book, which I borrowed from the library, and I don't need the whole thing, but I might go to the library tomorrow night. I just want to see if they might have the really ridiculously big encyclopedia that my professor showed me. They do have it. Okay. Right. This is for Paradise Lost, this is for Renaissance poetry, Paradise Lost, Paradise Lost, Paradise Lost, Paradise Lost, Paradise Lost, Renaissance poetry, and this is a book that's my own book. I bought it by myself. I don't know why I bought this, because I clearly don't really need it. I stayed until the library is literally closing now, so I have to pack up and continue this at home, but I'm gonna get dinner first. I just spent like the whole morning from 10 a.m. to, I would say now, which is 5, I have been working on my Renaissance essay, and the thing is I haven't even properly formed a plan yet, which is kind of dangerous because I'm meant to send my plan to my professor, ideally by today, which is my own personal deadline. Personal deadlines are so stressful because you set them and you just really want to fulfill them. I went to the library at 8 a.m. and then basically stay there until 6 p.m. I did go to have lunch in the middle of the day, so there's that. But yeah, I've just been working on this notepad. I still have to complete that. I have the texts that I am using, so just like print it out. This is the first mind map I did today, and it looks very different. Okay, that was really extra. There was a book in a library that was so big. I found it in the oversized references section of the library, which I've never been to before, by the way. I didn't want to actually borrow the whole thing, so I spent a whole hour in the library like flipping through it and then taking photos of it in like a scanner app. Morning. Let's see if I can make it through today. Finished the interview. I lost the button that belongs to my trousers, so I was like, oh my god, what the
She was like, I want to escape somewhere warm. So I was like, well, I'll come back. And she's like, I'm buying plane tickets. She's like, surprise. I'm like, what the f-?
Is this for real?
Yeah. what? Don't do this to me.
We love spring break.
Look, who's now a part of my uni?
Like, surprise, I can't say a word. My desk is super messy, and I just finished my plan! It is a lot simpler than I thought it should be, but obviously I'm an overthinker, so hopefully that's a good thing that I simplified it. This essay I've been working on for around, I would say, a week? I'm planning to write it today. It's actually due tomorrow, but I asked for an extension, and so I have that. I think I'm gonna meet Wing today, I'm not really sure. But yeah, so I'm gonna have breakfast and then go to class and then hopefully write this today. Fingers crossed, please.
This TED Talk person looks exactly like Wayne.
Oh, my thesis.
Look at the facial expression with her eyes. Seriously.
Surprise, I did a TED Talk.
And she didn't tell any of us. She did it under a fake
name. Why didn't you invite me?
Why didn't you invite me? Who would have supported you? You might need to do a fake name.
So this is my last midterm paper, which I've been spending so long aiming to get the first point of my essay done by tonight. Not the whole essay, that would be a bit crazy. I do have an extension and I'm gonna make the use of it. A lot of people though have to give it in on Friday, so yeah, there's that. Tomorrow I'm meeting Zoe for the first time. I'm actually very shy, but I'm very excited to meet her, so that should be fun. And then after I meet her, I'm gonna go see my professor and work on my essay for the rest of the day. Don't even think about anything else but my essay.
Why are you still there? When you can't English anymore, are you gonna get good?
In my room for like an hour, and you managed to. Like, wait, you drank out of far. I still have one section left and then the conclusion. I'm planning on finishing it and then tomorrow I can just print it and maybe check for grammar and spelling and stuff. Going through things and correcting them with a pen and then just like transferring it. So that's what I've been doing.